I suffered gender abuse and discrimination as an adolescent, and I was in depression at the same time. I could solve really complicated physics problems, but you know, I wasn't taught about how to deal with life. In India, we're still very, very far away from addressing the issues on gender, on mental health, and I think we really need alternate solutions, and Wulu is the answer to that.
I have been constantly on the lookout for a co-founder. In Hindi customs, you actually put a garland on your partner when you get married. So my friends used to tease me that it looks like you're running around with a garland just to put it around someone. And I've spoken to a lot of people, and then one of my friends said, hey, do you want to speak to a friend of mine? She wants to start work in gender. And I was like, sure, why not?
I'm talking to this stranger, and the first question she asked me, like,
dude, you're doing the same work that I'm doing. Why don't you join me?
Will you be my co-founder? I'm like, that's an insane amount of trust you have in me already. And look at me, I also said yes.
As soon as I graduated, the pandemic hit and there was a lockdown all over the country. As any new graduate, I had these grand plans about what I'm going to do with my career, and suddenly it felt like nothing's going to happen. I felt extremely hopeless. We Unlearn sort of gave me some purpose. I'm doing something meaningful.